Jack, you're back in the midst of a full pre-season for Rangers. How's it gone for you so far?
Yeah, no, it's been good. It's been very tough. It's high demands here, and obviously, the standard just seems to be getting better and better since I've been here. But no, it's been enjoyable. It's been great to see all the lads and the staff, and enjoyed the first 3-4 days here.
How much do you think you've benefited from the deal, which obviously brought you to the club earlier than it was maybe first planned?
Yeah, massively. I think it was huge, to get a feel for everything around here, to help me hit the ground running. I think coming in now, because, I'm now used to training, used to the environment, most of the lads, and like what's expected, really. So I feel like it was, really important that got done. I'm really pleased it did.